How to debead aluminium shear line windows and doors. So placing it on a flat tool in between the edge of the bead, and you want to angle away from the glass to the back of the bead, so you may need to just give it a little bit of a wiggle. Push back to aim it towards the glass again, and then remove your tool all the way up. And then remove the bead. Do this for both sides and then the top and the bottom.